Bunny, and I'm just here to dispel today, just in case there was like a tiny little doubt in your mind that I'm not a total idiot, I just wanted to let you know that I am. Today's first video, I'm really hoping I'm gonna be able to get a real video up later today. I have been telling you guys, or at least I mentioned in the last video, that I got a new camera. I ended up getting the Canon 70D, I think is what it is. It's my first ever non-Sony camera. This video might be a little bit boring if you're not YouTubing, or if you don't want to hear me ramble, or you don't know anything about cameras. Anyway, that camera came highly, highly recommended by a lot of different reviewers, specifically for YouTubing and filming videos. So I went ahead and I bought that camera. I have so many videos right now planned out and in the works for you guys, but I have been wanting to film them on the new flipping camera. So I took a couple days to like learn, I thought, how to use it. And I ended up filming tonight. It took me like nearly 3 hours just to film this video, but I finally filmed the how I did my makeup in high school video, and that video is in fact why I have not been very active on my channel this week, because I have literally gone to so many different stores and shops and stuff to get the supplies to be able to film that video. And I went through and I found a lot of my old clothes and jewelry from high school, and I found all my old yearbooks because I wanted to make it like kind of a cooler video. So I finally sat down today and filmed it on the new camera, and I thought it was gonna be bomb, okay? Because like I looked at the footage as I was filming and I was like, oh my gosh, this is such better quality. And then I went to import it onto the computer, because technically I was planning on having that be Saturday's video, but there is a lot of footage there, so I knew it was gonna take me many days to edit it. I was trying to import it. I imported like the photos for the thumbnail and stuff, and those came out amazing. So then I'm like, all right, I'm just gonna import the footage and write some emails and la-di frickin' da. So halfway as I'm scribing this email, I get this notification and it's like, iMovie has quit unexpectedly, which is what I still use to edit my videos. And honestly, this may be like a total, like I may have to like rethink my life, because I know I really should like step it up and move up to Final Cut Pro or something like that. But it's just like, I know I've said this in other videos, I love to be able to use a very simple program, you know, have a very like, I don't think about apertures and f-stops and all that jazz with cameras. I just basically set it up one way, point, shoot, and then, you know, that allows me to technically be able to film, edit, and upload every single day, because I'm not doing like a super fancy editing process or anything else. That brings me back to that other vlog where I was thinking like, oh, maybe I should get an editor so I can do like some nicer stuff. I don't know, I feel like the whole world of YouTube now is like so crazy and competitive, and it's like everyone but me is doing like really cool, you know, like magical editing, and I'm still filming on two shoeboxes. Back to the story. I was importing the footage, and I don't know if it's because I'm using an old janky version of iMovie, or am I filming? See, this camera films in 4K, which I think is like the next thing, like beyond HD. I don't even fully understand it, but it's supposed to be like currently the highest, greatest quality available. So I don't know if I just filmed this video in such a massive file size, but every time I try and import the clips, it crashes iMovie. It just will not import this footage. Most of the time film my videos in lots of separate little clips. So I'll have like a clip that's 5 minutes, a clip that's a minute, a clip that's whatever. It won't even import one of the 1 minute and 22 second long clips. It just keeps crashing. So I want to cry. I don't even know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try and go to the Mac store tomorrow and see if somebody can help me out and see if it is. I'm pretty sure it's like a computer or software issue, but lo and behold, today is the day that the new iPhones are rolling out, and so I don't even know if they're gonna be able to help me or address any of my questions. I really hope that I'm gonna be able to get this video up this weekend, but it is seriously stressing me out. I thought this was gonna be so easy because technically tomorrow or today, it's Friday, I wanted to start, I don't even know if we can call it a new series, but I wanted to start doing like a different, like interchangeable with First Impression Friday. I wanted to call it the weekly roundup. I wanted to make like a little 5 second long magical intro. I even bought a costume for it and I thought everything was gonna go so smoothly when I had a camera that filmed in better quality. But now I'm just like, oh my gosh, now this is like killing what I had planned for the whole weekend's worth of videos. So I'm gonna try and get everything solved. I'm probably still gonna do tomorrow, today's video, the new weekly roundup that I was gonna start doing. I'm probably just gonna do like this week's edition without a fancy intro. And then hopefully like further down in the series, I'll have some funny costumey type stuff. I don't know. So that's the annoying stuff that happened today, but on another totally amazing, awesome level, it's like, we finally called Vogue, you guys, because I know that this may not be like a big deal. I don't know. It feels like a big deal to me. Teen Vogue Online, you guys told me about this on Twitter, but they wrote an online article about me curling my hair with Cheetos. And I'm just like, oh my God, it's like we called Vogue and they answered and they did a cute little article on it. And it's just exciting. I feel like we've been saying somebody call Vogue for like a couple of years now. So it's just hilarious to finally be on like even like teenvogue.com. Cause I'm like, oh my God, it's like, you know, I don't know. It's like Swamp Family. Speaking of curling my hair with Cheetos, you guys have suggested so many amazing things for us to curl our hair with next. So I'm gonna go ahead and put in a poll because I'm so torn between all of the like top voted amazing and hilarious options that you guys have suggested. We're gonna go with the highest voted one this time. I may save the other suggestions. We may do those later. I don't know. Right now, the most requested ones that I've seen are baby doll or like doll heads, parts, legs, something to do with dolls, basically. Pickles was also highly suggested. Hot dogs, which I know some people might have a problem with. I was honestly surprised how many times hot dogs was suggested. Hot dogs, beaks and feet. That was a suggestion. And last but not least, tampons. Tampons! I don't even know if we can do tampons without YouTube like flagging now for like, I don't know if that's like gonna make people uncomfortable or not, or why it would or why it wouldn't. I even heard people were getting flagged for like showing acne and acne scars, which is just, what is earth? But tampons, that's also up for grabs. So just go ahead, cast your vote. Let me know which one we should do. I'll probably at least do the top two voted ones, and that's probably gonna be like in next week. I have so many crazy things. I don't know what it is about face masks lately. So many face masks and face mask related items I'm finding are really like wild and crazy and interesting, but I feel like if I do another face mask thing within like the next 2 weeks, you guys are gonna kill me. We might not be doing that one. And the other thing, which is just driving me crazy that I need to film, is that World's Weirdest that I've literally been wanting to put up for 3 weeks now. I'm almost scared you guys are not gonna care anymore because it is a World's Weirdest back to school items. And I'm so excited to share it with you guys, all this crazy stuff. It literally took me 4 months to get some of these items in. So hopefully somebody's gonna care, even though definitely everyone on earth probably is back to school right now. I think like right after Labor Day is the last time. So earlier this week was probably like the last time that anybody is starting a new semester right now. It always just like, oh, drives me crazy when I have to like stop everything I'm doing and try and like relearn how to do very basic things. Also, I hope that, I don't know if it's really apparent or not, but this eye is killing me so freaking bad. I don't know if I am just a freak of nature or what has happened to me, but like in the past 2 years, my allergies have gone off the Richter scale. So of course, you know, I wore like a lot of drugstore makeup when I was in high school, and that is what I was wearing tonight. I don't know if some of it got in my eye when I was washing my face, or just the irritation of it being around my eye. But my eye is like still 2+ hours later in just like excruciating pain. I don't know how I ever, like, I'm not trying to knock anything. I don't know if my face is just a spoiled brat now and like my face is more used to like the ingredients that are in high-end makeup, or I don't know. I'm not trying to sound like a butt. I'm like scarred for life because I did that $20 makeup challenge like 4+ years ago, and people thought I was like dissing like drugstore makeup, and I was not at all. It's just for some reason my skin won't have it anymore, and it's like about a lot of stuff too. Like, I cannot wear jewelry anymore that is not like sterling silver or like at least like 10 karat gold or something. Once again, I'm not trying to sound like a butt. It's just like, I think I've told you guys this before, but even some of my favorite necklaces that are not sterling silver, it's like I will put them on and within 5 minutes, I'm not joking, 5 minutes, my neck will be like beet red wherever the chain is sitting on my neck or on my chest. And like usually for at least a couple hours, if not a couple days after, I will have this like weird sensation in my throat. It's like my throat feels swollen from the inside, like just from wearing like cheaper jewelry. I do not know. And this has just been like in the last 2 years, because I used to wear, like, that's the crazy thing about like just thinking about all the stuff I used to wear when I was in high school. I literally wore like even like earrings that were not, already for years now, I've developed like more sensitivity to my ears, but now it's just like become like neck, wrist, everything. It's wild. Wrist I can sometimes still get away with. Anyway, no one cares about this. Last parting thing that I'm going to tell you guys is I think I'm going to open up a Depop shop. I started cleaning out my closet the other day and I was like, oh my God, so much stuff that I either can't or don't wear anymore. And I'm just like, what am I going to do with it? And I asked you guys on Snapchat because my friend Kat recently started a Depop, and I don't know, it just looks fun. It sounds fun. I know Marcia has had a Depop for a long time. So I'm just gonna do it myself. And then, you know, so many of you guys have made a comment. I was just thinking about the unboxing video that Dogman and I did the other day, because I know a lot of you guys were commenting as well that like these vinyls that sometimes we get duplicates of and we're like, what are we gonna do with these duplicates? So I just thought maybe I'll even put some of these or some of like my Shopkins and stuff that I have duplicates of. Maybe if you guys are collecting them yourself, you know, I don't know. I'm just thinking it's fun. I'm gonna try it. I used to have an Etsy that used to be a lot of fun, and this sort of reminds me of Etsy, so I think I'm gonna try it. I don't know why I'm having like such long pauses in between my sentences. I think I'm just like so tired. It is 2:40 in the morning. I need to get on a better sleep schedule. Dogman and I have been doing this crazy sleep thing lately where we literally are like staying up all night. Or like just not, we're not on a regular sleep schedule at all. I think it's just because I'm like trying to sleep through and avoid the hotness. Every time in winter, every time it's winter in Texas, I'm like, oh my God, I can't wait until it's summer and it's super hot outside. And then every time it's summer and it's super hot outside, I'm like, oh my God, I can't wait until it's just like 15 degrees cooler. Everybody in LA, you are so lucky, because the weather, every time I've ever visited there, it's just amazing all the time. Like 76 degrees with no humidity. And I'm like, oh my God, I feel like I would be outside filming outfits and shoes and taking pictures. I'd probably be a fashion blogger if I lived, blogger, whatever we call that stuff these days. Probably if I lived in LA, I would like have it together and I would like totally be doing it. Just in Texas, I'm like, I step outside and I'm dripping in sweat. Like, this heat defies deodorant. That is TMI, but we are friends. But, like, just, I need to roll in deodorant. Like, take a bath in deodorant. It's just, it's too hot. It's too hot. And then, like, in 2 months, like, you're gonna hear me griping that it's too cold. It's too cold. Seriously. You can't have your cake and eat it too, bunny. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I did not even mean for this video to be 16 minutes long. I really hope I can get this new camera to work, because as I was filming for many, many hours tonight, not once did I get like the camera overheating symbol. And so I was like, oh my God, this is amazing. But then it's kind of like, if you can't import what you just filmed for 2 hours, you're kind of at a crux. I'm really hoping that I can get all of this sorted out, hopefully tomorrow. Until then, I'm probably still gonna be filming on this camera because I don't just wanna like go all weekend with no videos. Hopefully I can get it sorted out. Wish me luck. Pray for Bunny's camera. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I hope that today, later today, I'm gonna be able to get that new video up. I'm gonna be able to get some sort of First Impression Friday up. Wish me luck. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you later, hopefully later today. I'm gonna try my best for later today. I hope you guys are doing great, and I hope y'all are excited for the weekend. I love y'all so much, and I will see y'all tomorrow or later today. Ugh, it's so hard for me to not say the normal things that I say out of my mouth. Anyway, bye guys.